All right, so I'm gonna make this quick video to show you how to look at that data. So you would go to Podio, of course. You would go to from the beginning. So this is like your dashboard or whatever it's called. So you would go to your dashboard. And you should have reports in here, or you should be able to order the reports. So this is the one that was pulled for me 2 days ago. And like this has all your numbers for it. What it's costing per com, per lead, viable lead, signed contract. I don't know why. I don't know what goes right there or why that isn't. But anyway, total calls, total leads. Don't think that's for July though. But anyways, go to your pivot table. And you can see, no, actually, you know what? That's not even what I do. I just go. Deals. So, all these deals doesn't show on here, but basically, all these deals, I think, okay, this is one that's supposed to be closing like Monday, I think. Let's see, sold price, all that stuff. All right, so I would just click the seller, and I would see that it came from Invisible Shark. Now, this is another one we actually put on the phone. Invisible shark enough. So you should probably just be able to do this. Let's see. This one actually came from absentee. Well, this is a house we just bought. I'm gonna rehab. It came from actually owner occupant. Another house we bought from Brandywine. It came from shopping out. Oh, I forgot about this one. Cloudburst that we sold. Looks like all my shit is selling for the same amount of money. Invisible shopping out. That's pretty much, I mean, all my deals, whether I got it sold or not, I believe, came from Invisible Shark and all. Invisible shock now. Invisible shock now.